Sunday Peter, who is a member representing Guyuk in the State Assembly and Chairman House Standing Committee on Poverty Alleviation and Wealth Creation, said he will use his influence to create job opportunities to youths of his constituency, regardless of tribe, religion or political affiliation. The Deputy Speaker, who was visibly happy with the visit of the Boys Brigade officials, said as one of their commanders, he will not compromise the determination toward addressing their needs when the need arises. Sunday Peter, who acknowledged the role played by the Boys Brigade group in peace building in the society, charged them to do more as ambassadors of Christ.
Ever that you want to be in this world, first and foremost, seek God first. Don't allow anybody to deceive you that there is any juju or somebody that will make you to be who you are going, who you wish to be in life or God wants you to be. If when you hold on to God, God will never forsake you.
The commander of Boys Brigade Battalion Council, Guyuk Local Government, Mr. Andrew, said that they were at the House of Assembly to express their appreciation to the Deputy Speaker for his relentless support to the group. He added that the Deputy Speaker, as one of the active members of the group, has proven that he is a worthy ambassador. Other members of the group who spoke during the visit described the Deputy Speaker as a man of proven integrity who is always ready to develop his constituency. Abdullahi Ibrahim, 26 News.